My work involves restoring natural erections in men who have lost their erections or whose erection quality has diminished due to vascular problems, which means that blood does not reach the penis properly if the arteries are blocked, or if, when blood reaches the penis, it leaves too soon. I am a vascular surgeon by profession. In recent years, I have developed innovative treatments that have changed the perspective on these diseases. One-third of men suffering from severe erectile dysfunction do not improve at all with Viagra. In half of these cases, vascular problems are the cause of their issues. 4.4 million men in the United States cannot achieve a satisfactory erection, and until now they have been told that it is all in their heads. They were told that if it existed anyway, there was nothing we could do about it. So I took all of this into account with all the knowledge that my specialty has acquired, both for the diagnosis of arterial problems and for the treatment of diseases related to blood vessels. By confronting these new knowledge and technologies with erectile diseases related to blood vessels, we have arrived at new techniques and new hopes for thousands, if not millions, of men and their partners.